This is the Auracura SB200. Auracura is a known Indian company which makes portable and rechargeable water flossers in the Indian market. This is the SB200, which is their mid-range sonic electric toothbrush. Before we go further, I want to inform you guys that this toothbrush review is the last to be made in the price range between ₹1,000 and ₹2,000. The next video will be a direct comparison between the Realme M1, the Garo Cosmic Plus and this SB200. So let's kickstart this review by unboxing this toothbrush. This has a simple unboxing experience. You open the box and you have the toothbrush in front of you. You get two additional brush heads, a charging cable and a manual in the box. I know what you have been thinking. So let's discuss the elephant in the room. This has a striking similarity to the Garo Cosmic Plus, which we just reviewed on the channel. The same finish, the same golden ring, even the modes icons are same. Nevertheless, I like the design. The center module is different with a long vertical white light indicator for the different modes and also acts as a battery indicator. The toothbrush produces 40,000 vibrations, which is great. It has all the standard features like being IPX7 waterproof, 30 second interval timer, 20 minute auto timer, Dupont bristles, 5 modes like white, clean, sensitive, polish and massage, and they all work as advertised. Battery life is decent, lasted me exactly 18 days on a full charge, and it took me 4 hours 15 minutes to completely charge the toothbrush from zero. And it also has USB functionality, so you can always charge your toothbrush with a power bank while traveling. The cleaning experience, I would say, was good at best. There is something unique about this manual, something which I've never seen in any toothbrush unboxing yet. You get instructions on how to recycle the battery of the toothbrush once you plan to discard it. It's quite comprehensive, so great job Auracura. So this retails for ₹1,399 in the Indian market. The Auracura SB200 is a good performer, just that it does not excel at anything. But if you're already using other Auracura products, you'll feel just at home. It's not a game, it's a rich game.